Ganz ehrlich. Das siehst du mal auf. Simultaneous Equations. X plus 2y plus z equal to 6, 2x plus y plus 2z equal to 6, x plus y plus z equal to 5. The system has option A, unique solution. Option B, infinite number of solutions. Infinite number of solutions. Option C, no solution. Option D, exactly two solutions. Exactly two solutions. Now, first we'll write augmented matrix, that is 1, 2, 1, 6, 2, 1, 2, 6, 1, 1, 1, 5. After that, first line 1 2 1 6, second line, while writing second line, we will make this element as 0. That means R2 is written as R2 minus 2R1, 2 minus 2 0, 1 minus 4 minus 3, 2 minus 2 0, 6 minus 12 minus 6, and R3 is R3 minus R1, 1 minus 1 0, 1 minus 2 minus 1, 1 minus 1, 0, 5 minus 6, minus 1. Now, 1, 2, 1, 6, 0, minus 3, 0, minus 6. Here, this element must be 0. That means, R3 is 3R3 minus R2. 3R3 minus R2 means 0, 0, this is already 0. 3R3, that means minus 3, minus of minus 6, that is plus 6, minus 3 plus 6, that is 3. Now, if you observe here, coefficient matrix is 1, 2, 1, 0, minus 3, 0, 0, 0, 0. So, rank is R equal to 2 only, non-zero number of rows, non-zero elements number of rows are 2 only, because 3 minus 1, 2 only. Augmented matrix. Augmented matrix. See, this is our augmented matrix. So, rank is R dash equal to 3. R not equal to R dash, that's why no solution. Answer is C.